In addition, this research showed in Arizona it is illegal for instructors to promote any type of homosexual relationships or anything that deviates from the heterosexual relationships. In most cases, throughout the sexual education curriculum in the U.S., the only relationships that are talked about are heterosexual monogamous relationships, and most times any other type of relationship makeup are completely ignored and not spoke about.